One summer's day in the month of May, a burly bum come a-hiking down a shady lane by the sugar cane. He was looking for his liking. As he strolled along, he sang a song of a land of milk and honey, where a bum can stay for many a day, and he don't need any money. The buzzing of the bees in cigarette trees, soda water fountain, where the lemonade springs and the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, all the cops have wooden legs. All the bulldogs there have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The orchards there are full of fruit, the barns are full of hay. I want to go where there ain't no snow, where the wind don't blow, where the wild goose goes, in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. The buzzing of the bees in the cigarette trees, soda water fountain, where the lemonade springs and the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Now on a run came a farmer and his son to the hayfields they were bound. Said the bum to the son, why don't you come to the Big Rock Candy Mountain? So the very next day they hiked away, all the mileposts they kept counting. But they never arrived at the lemonade tide in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. The buzzing of the bees in the cigarette trees, soda water fountain, where the lemonade springs and the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountain.